In this video, we will show you how to bond the HBM RF91 miniature rosette on a PCB. We use the HBM Z70 cold curing adhesive. Position the RF91 by carefully handling it with round tip tweezers on the designated area of the PCB. Put a drop of Z70 on the designated area of the PCB. Place a fluoropolymer release film between the strain gauge and your thumb before applying pressure on the gauge. Apply slight and consistent pressure on the rosette to bond it to the PCB. The curing process takes about 1 minute. After curing, remove the fluoropolymer release film again. A strain relief uncouples the strain gauge mechanically from exterior impacts on the PCB. HBM solder pads can then be used. At the HBM Academy, you can learn how to correctly bond strain gauges on PCBs. HBM offers a variety of different seminars for different applications.